Hi everyone. In this video, we're going to explain the new player switching mechanics. Use LB on Xbox or L1 on PS4 to switch to the closest player to the ball. Use RB on Xbox or R1 on PS4 to cycle between the three closest players to the ball. If you wish to manually switch along the defensive line, simply hold down either player switch button and move the right stick left or right. To switch to the fullback, press both LB and RB on Xbox or L1 and R1 on PS4. In the next video, we'll be talking tactics. Thanks for watching.